Now, will you notice we have here the vision of the plumb line, verses 7 through 9. Thus he showed me, and behold, the Lord stood upon a wall made by a plumb line, with a plumb line in his hand. Now, you will find that used many places in the Word of God. I'm just going to left out one today. Over in Jeremiah 31, verse 38, it says here, "Behold, the days come, saith the Lord, that the city shall be built to the Lord from the tower of Hananel unto the gate of the corner, and the measuring line," or the plumb line, if you please, "shall go forth against it upon the hill Garib, and shall compass about the Goath." And you're going to find that when we get to the book of Revelation. And every time that you have this vision and this one in Zechariah, that means God is getting ready to judge. In other words, he's measuring up now. Or, as it was in the book of Daniel, you've been put in the balances and you're found wanting. When God begins to measure, either in length or in weight, you can be sure of one thing: judgment is the thing that he has in mind. Now, will you notice, verse 9 says, "And the high places of Isaac shall be desolate, and the sanctuaries of Israel shall be laid waste, and I will rise against the house of Jeroboam with the sword." Now, in other words, God says that Jeroboam will not have peace. God's principle is, "There is no peace, saith my God, to the wicked," and Jeroboam's not going to have peace. Now, that is the vision of the plumb line.